Once you've downloaded the Compass app, open it and it'll ask you to find your school. Just tap and search for your school's name. If you would like to add multiple Compass schools, don't worry, you'll be able to link them all. For now, just pick one. Now you've selected your school, you'll have to enter a username and password for your account. If you do not have these account details, your school will be able to provide this to you. If you've forgotten your password, you'll be able to reset it via the Forgot Password option below. If this is your first time logging in, or you are logging in with a temporary password, the system will ask you to create a new password. To continue, make sure it meets all the password requirements listed. Once you've logged in, you'll be able to access your home screen and other relevant modules. Additionally, you'll be able to access other Compass schools should you need. You can do this via the More Navbar option, then tapping the Switch Accounts button on this page. This will take you to the Accounts section. Here you can see the schools which have been logged into via the app. You can add another school via the plus button in the bottom right hand corner of the screen. So you can track all your schools in one place. Also from the account screen, you can remove accounts by tapping and holding any school account and selecting remove. And that's it. Welcome to Compass. If you're interested in learning more about the app or after any more parent resources, please visit our website.